king who ate a poisonous fish and he became pork chops. Never look. He lost his sunglasses, but it turns out Diaperman stole them. To defeat his energy, Diaperman, he pulls his trousers down. Diaperman takes get ready. Pork chops cuts off his head. And it turns out to be the farmer. Pork chops punches the farmer and takes him back to his and takes his glasses. Nephin and Pork goes to Amsterdam. buys a Nephin Pork and cheese pizza and lives happily ever after.